I think the two things today. One was the referendum and this award today. Both wonderful things happened in one day, and it's the best news for me. Union, you know, of countries, UK, Scotland is part of it, and now coming here, being nominated and winning this award is fantastic feeling.
Can you just talk a little bit about the challenges you faced when you became or were trying to become a policeman?
Challenges, my God, you're going back, you know, to long time back. As I mentioned earlier to other journalists, I made the application because my school dream was that I wanted to be a cop when I came the age of joining, and I applied. One of the conditions was that you need to meet the height requirement, and that was the first challenge. And the height requirement is 5'10", I'm 5'11". I was knocked back, being too short. So I went back to the doctor. Doctor said, no, you're fine. So I went back to the same office, different officer. He accepted it, you know, to say no problem at all. These are the challenges, you know, at that time, early stage. But I took them as it comes. I was determined to succeed. And, you know, so these are the challenges everybody face. So different challenges. I'm sure you have that as well. But we all have to sort out those things. Yep.